Yo guys, so today I have a special news for you all. So there is a new update leaks from Oljas. And here is the photo. As you can see, we are getting a lot of new clothes, cars, etc. What do you think about this update leak?